Eddie Soldier, Sergeant Fury, back with our second round today of our stream. Man, I really hate to leave it today, man. I had all those, I had 17 people watching when I had to bail. But due to some guy being a dickhead in my game, I had to take some necessary precautions. So now I don't have to worry about that shit. It's all resolved now. I think it's afternoon, Kyle. Just to let you know. So, Thomas Lee, you've been having a good day. Kyle, it is 3:22. How's that? Thereabouts. Well, actually, it's 12:22. My bad. West Coast, United States, 12:22. How's that? We're going to get you real confused now.
My extensive collection. Good purchase.
Sound good? Yeah, I couldn't get out of the game fast enough. I gotta go get killed by the police and let the police take it from me. If I go get killed by the police, they should drop it. There's no other players in the game to kill me. I gotta find police to kill me. Somebody, police, military, somebody. Somebody kill me, man. Yeah, he was dropping it so fast I couldn't get out of the fucking game fast enough, man. I should've just jumped up and pulled my Ethernet cable, but I was trying to Alt F4 out of the game. As I was Alt F4ing out, I could still hear going ting, 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 ting. I was like, you fucking ass motherfuckers. You're a fucking dick, man. But I've got the whole situation under control. Fix that problem there. So yeah, just have to get rid of the modded money now. That's all. Hopefully I can figure out how to drop it. Do lap dances. How many lap dances could I get for $75,000? Huh? Send a mugger? I don't have anybody in the game with me. See? I'm in a solo. How Han Solo can you go? Huh? The hell, she that was probably sleeping by now, bro. But she'll be getting up pretty soon, I should say. But, no, like I said, that was sort of my fault for not doing what I had to do sooner. So, now I have, and so there you go. I mean, got it all taken care of, bro. No wolf. What's going on, Snow Wolf? How's your day been so far? Figure we continue our adventure here. I'm gonna unlock this fucking tattoo, man. I want this damn tattoo. We're gonna show these motherfuckers. Time to do some. I went there and just tried to buy body armor. Wouldn't let me buy body armor. God damn it. It wouldn't let me buy body armor. So I mean, it's not that fucking money I got in there is like bullshit. Sleepy? Do I play Ghost Recon? Did that get rid of any of my money? Oh man, only $500, man. How long is it gonna fucking take me to do these at $500 a pop, man? Oh my god, dude, it's crazy, man. It's gonna take me forever to get rid of this money. No, I don't play Wildlands on the PS4. It's, I mean, I could, but I don't. I mean, I don't play too much on the PS4. Yeah, you can only lose $500 at a pop, man. I need to lose more than $500 at a pop. You know what I mean?
You suck!
Suck.
What the hell?
What the hell, what? Yeah, I need to lose more than $500 at a pop, man. It's gonna take me forever to do it this way. I need to lose some. Yeah, I mean, every time you get killed by the police, only $500. Yeah, I can't buy any armor. I just went to try to buy armor, and it wouldn't let me spend that money, my money, because I got that stupid money sitting in there. Does that make sense? But even if a real player kills me, I don't lose all that money, right? What if I do a mission or something, or... Why, what's a shame, Snow Wolf? Oh, I'm sorry, I mean, oh, I know what you mean. It's a shame I don't play on PlayStation so we can play together. Yeah, sorry about that. I hear you. That means you're gonna get a PS5? Snow Wolf? Apparently the police are cool with me bragging their police station. Yeah, they are going to be a little expensive, huh?
What the fuck, dude?
Did I get their attention? I think so. Frag out! I think that got their fucking attention, huh? We got smoke coming out of their vents over here now. Unless that's where they burn their drug shit. Bunch of pussies. Baby. Go kill some more. Never take me alive, kapaz.
What the fuck was that? Are you on fucking glow? You
fire in the hole. Fuck me.
You're going down.
Downtown Brown. Downtown like Judy Brown. Headshot. Couple more. Double tap him. Make sure he's dead, Sarge. Twice in the clean. Well, how'd that work out there, Sarge? Worked out great for me. I'm gonna get you my overhead. Man, that's so many people, Thomas, watching. That's 17 people watching when that guy turned into an idiot. Totally jacked my whole stream up for the morning there. Dick, man. Oh, wow.
Someone
who cares, man.
Holy shit! You fucking kidding me? Look out!
Hell no! See, what's stupid is he originally did that under that one account, and that's the one I reported it under, so he's gonna, that account's gonna get hosed. So it doesn't matter what he did after that. All that coming back and trying to fuck around with me. So. But everybody thought it was really cute, I guess, so. See, that's pulling it out of my account. It doesn't pull out of the cash that you have. That's what I said. So as long as I don't fuck with that cash and don't deposit, hopefully somebody will show up and kill me. Because I can't sell any cars. And whatever I do, I gotta have it so it deposits directly into my account. So I don't hose myself. But I fixed the problem, like I said, so now we're back up and running again.
Good to see you, boss.
But what's going on, London? Seems weird to me that we had a modern GTA and a modern Red Dead Redemption 2. You know what I mean? What's the odds of that? You know what I mean?
Those are the orders, and that's how you're going to get it done. End of discussion.
That seems a little coincidental to me. Considering how long I've been playing these games, I've never had a problem. Thank you. So, Glendon, what you doing, bro? What are you up to? Oh, nice. Not you to do that. Excuse me.
What's cooking? Let me know.
I don't know. What's cooking? Good looking.
In the hands of some, shall we say, serious little soul gangsters. We don't know where they're based, so tail one of them back. Find the car and bring it to the warehouse.
Copy that. Find the soul gangsters. Get gangsterous. Copy that. Soul gangsters. Whatever gangsters those are. Those like vampire dudes? Soul gangsters? Those like Motown gangsters, or they sing soul while they're doing gangster shit. That's the whole deal. Wow. Oh, little soul. Oh, like Korean. Oh. Oh, my bad.
What's happening?
I didn't look at the screen. Hey, IE, what's up, bro? Gonna go to Little Seoul, man, for some kimchi. Oh yeah, kimchi and fucking Korean barbecue. Yummy in the fucking tummy. Gonna taste good now. Burn out your ass tomorrow. Yeah, kimchi, man. Little Seoul. Going to Koreatown to fuck up the little Korean gangster boys. Kim Jong Young's boys, man. Kim Jong Young. Yeah. So we're gonna look for a bunch of little fat Korean guys in suits with their hair shaved on the side, their head shaved, all running around looking all leaderish. Yes, right? Is that what we're looking for? A couple Korean guys driving around a big giant truck with a big ICBM missile in it. That shouldn't be too hard to... Did that issue get taken care of? Well, I still got cash in my fucking accounts. I gotta wait till somebody comes in here and kills me, like a real player. I gotta tell them, dude, can you go in here and kill me? You gotta take all this money from me. But I took care of them being able to... Oh, shit, man. Yes, Captain, we have lift.
Scotty, I need more lift. Aye, Captain, the lithium crystals won't take it. Scotty, damn it, I don't care. Bones, go down to engineering. See if you can help Scotty. Damn it, Jim, I'm a doctor, not an engineer. I know, but that's what the script says. The dummy, free me. Captain. Starting 2069. I'm having sex with several alien women. We're now ready to destroy their planet.
Does Sarge hate Koreans? Fuck no. Why would I hate Koreans, dude? I love everybody, man. Crikey, man. I don't hate Koreans. Don't even go there, man. Don't go there, soldier. Wow, them little buggers. God damn it. Slow the fuck down, man. Why are you motherfuckers driving traffic? You drive fucking 5 fucking miles an hour. Can't look over the steering wheel. Now you're fucking hauling ass. What? What do you mean it was locked? Yeah, what the hell was that all about, man? That was bizarre. Alright. I mean, it doesn't cost anything. I just have to go and get another car.
Can't get them off.
Plus, I didn't even know what the hell that was that it wanted me to steal. It was probably a piece of crap car, so... Usually the ones that we have to steal with those guys are junk. Are the junk cars. We want the good ones, the ones that are going to be used in the movies and all that type of shit, so... You know what I mean? We can just go source another one, I don't care. I just couldn't figure out what happened. I thought it was following the car, and they seemed to disappear down below. One second the car was there. I had a red blip. You think you could... Give me some more hot coffee, please.
Anything you need, boss.
Anything I need, yeah. So anyways, AIE. Where am I at? Yeah, I was able to take care of all that bullshit. I should have realized the other day it was going to be a problem when somebody mentioned something to me. And then at that point, I should have acted on it, and I didn't. But I have now, so, you know what I mean. So, now they can't fuck with my game. Well, they might be able to fuck with the game, but they won't be able to, like, you know, pull any other bullshit. So. Oh, listen to this. Now, wasn't I telling that guy that I didn't want to accept him as a friend? Because he goes, I don't even know that guy. He's not my friend. But to see what happened the minute I accepted that guy? Because that other guy was his friend, see? That's just a way of him getting into the fucking game with me. See, it was all a big fucking ploy. Oh, I don't know this guy. I don't. See, the whole stupid thing is, now I'm going to report them motherfuckers because we got video evidence. You know, so in the long run, they're just going to get their accounts hosed. They're going to get a permaban. Not just a ban on that one. They'll look up, they'll find them, and they'll ban their whole Rockstar account. Period. Because, you know, Rockstar uses credit card. You know, you have, there's ways that Rockstar can find out who you are. You can hide your VPN in gaming, but you can't hide your whole account from Rockstar. You got to start a whole brand new Rockstar account, you know, on a different account. Those ones are going to be hosed. That whole one he's using is going to be gone. So, but that's cool. Like I said, you know, it was my fault for trusting him. You know, he kept being, had I not let him join me, none of that shit would have happened. See, this is how these people join you. It's because somebody joins you and they know the person doing the shit and that person is the one causing all the crap. And then, you know, so they're just playing in and say, well, I don't know what's going on. It's not me. That's what he was, the whole bullshit he was trying to play. Well, it's not me. I don't know what's happening. And that's why I kept saying, well, dude, he even said he's your friend that you guys play together all the time. Oh, no, he just sent me a random email. No, like I said, because immediately, I mean, literally, as fast as I gave him access, he was right there. Because, you know, these guys all hang out on Discord together. See, they all know each other. I'm the newbie here. I'm the one that doesn't know shit, that they're basically going, yeah, we could just, you know, punk this guy and play him and... Will they let me know? I have no idea, bro. Don't even care, man. Don't even care, AIE. I have no clue, man, as to what they'll do.
Fearless leader.
Like I said, I just had to take precautions on my side so I don't have to deal with the bullshit. I even had to reset my router because after I stopped playing, him and his buddies did a denial of service attack.
So this car is being used in a photo shoot of some kind. Ignore the flashing lights. Just get the vehicle and bring it in.
Nope. Hello. Oh, ignore the flashing lights. Wait. She said something about ignore some flashing lights. Yeah, so they even did a denial of service attack on my computer. You know, and shut down the internet. But all you gotta do is reset your router. As soon as you turn your router off and turn it on, it gives me another dynamic IP, and then they don't have that IP. The only way they can get that IP is if I go back into a game and then they gotta go through the whole process of using an IP sniffer and da da da, you know, all that bullshit. But like I said, I nipped all that shit in the bud now, so it's all moot at this point. They can sit there all day long, run all the IP sniffers, do all the shit they want, and it's not gonna do any good at this point now. Now I'm running a VPN, so they're basically good luck. You know what I mean? The only thing they're going to know is that I'm in the United States of America, man. Other than the fact, you guys already know where I'm at. I don't make no qualms about it. But you don't know my data. See, with an IP address from my internet service provider, you can find out more about me. But again, those addresses change all the time. And that's simply just turn your router off and turn your router back on. And then that basically gives you... Yeah, it means the police are chasing the car. Exactly, bro. Yeah, so like I said, once you turn your router off and turn your router on, unless you have a static IP address, then dynamically it just changes it. So at that point... You know, they can't do anything. They're stuck. That's the good news. He has a stunt car. Remember we did this last time? Just had to kill all these guys and grab the car. But again, I should have realized that something was up because, like I said, it seems a little weird that it happened yesterday in Red Dead Redemption 2, right? And then it happened again this morning, so that was like a little bizarre. So obviously it's somebody coming to my stream. So, like I said, necessary precautions, and then go from there and see what happens. That's all we can do. Right?
Chinese fluently. I took a class in college. I can take more. I see. Oh, okay. Thanks.
Thomas is like, Sarge's gonna get chased by the police. I'm not Jason Chuck.
Thank you.
Hike! The guy told me to eat his dick. I swear to God, that's what he just said. He said, eat my dick. Screw me, this guy wants me to eat his dick. Wow, I'm just gonna have snossages all up in me every which way, huh? Front, back, rear. It's gonna be like a snossage sandwich when these guys get done with me, huh? I'm gonna be all snossaged up. And so. Alright, got another group. Alright, here we go. There's a copter. Got the bird. Weapons free, you mean like this? Right. Anybody else?
What the fuck, dude?
That's it, huh? What do you think? Think we got it taken care of? Oh, I think so. You better... Look at Thomas Lee's all upset, man. Shit. He's like, the police aren't chasing Sarge. This is all fucked up. Sorry, bro. Sorry to disappoint you, Thomas. No police this time. Better next time, hombre. God, I gotta do something about this radio. It's driving me crazy, man. Probably fast. yellow. With the delivery truck that day, I went off and got that stunt jump. Wasn't even trying to get a stunt jump. Thank you. Well, easy, dude. I don't know how I got $1,000 for the damage, but. Jupiter said she was thinking about joining me, so we'll see if she shows up, which would be rocking, because then she can, we can do some shit. So we'll see. She's probably busy though. It's probably on her, probably her weekend. She's probably got a lot of shit to do. All right. So what did I just get? Where's that one we just picked up? This one right here, Croquette Classic. That one. All right, so it's not there, so we're going to get rid of that one. Sure, dude.
Let's get ready to work.
Whatever.
Look at me, Mama. Printing license plates for a living.
Yep.
Wouldn't recognize it. That's some machine.
They got livery. So check that out. Ooh.
Wouldn't recognize it.
Nope. done.
Okay, the work's been done. Take the car to the buyer.
What's wrong? Huh? Shit. Suspicious, but oh, here they come.
You uncreative piece of shit.
I knew it was too good to be true. You get usually four waves. The last time I screwed, I went down another street and all the gang dudes showed up. That was psycho, man. Thank you. anymore. And I turned my fucking steering wheel for the whole time. Oh, that didn't do very much damage, so that was surprising. I can't believe that car went right over the top of me and we did $1,000 in damage. Or less than $1,000. And so how's he gonna take a jump on the hill? Or the winery? The winery parking lot. pickup truck for the trailer. Oh my god, and then yesterday when I was going to do that drop off, whatever, they had like 8 freaking people in front of me with boats and trailers. Like, what the fuck is going on? That was crazy. Over it, man. Fucking Prius. Come on, man. Real life drive those damn things. They're already getting good enough gas mileage, and they took it to drive them slow as fuck. You know, I want to see if I can get better than 50 miles per gallon. Alright, Cameron, what's going on, bro? There we go. See, $468 damage with a fucking car driving over the top of the hood. So that was pretty funny. I thought it was over at that point. I thought, oh, I got like $10,000 worth of damage. So.
This is huge.
What's huge? What's huge? Oh, shit. Something was huge. Let me go back to the office. Something's going on there, man. Something. Okay, so to expedite me going all the way in the F, frickin' back to the office. I do one of these real quick. That's why I get down there expeditiously. It dropped me right at the pier. Instead of me wasting 5 minutes going there, I can waste 5 minutes and make $10,000. So 5 minutes driving. That makes sense. It can take about 5 minutes to drive, so you can do one of these missions. So see, we're already here. See, so the time would have taken to drive from the winery all the way down here to the Maze Bank or to your nightclub, just pop this mission, stick around for a couple extra minutes, go kill these guys, get the shit to Gerald, and you got 10 grand. You may make a little bit of money at the same time. Still working on your music? That's fantastic, man. That's what I like to hear, man. Thomas, man, all I can do is get a hold of Rockstar, man, and tell him to take out $50,000 out of my bank or whatever the fuck. You know what I mean, bro? I mean, I don't have to tell you, man. What do you want me to tell you, man? Huh? You know what I mean? Jesus, dude. You're killing me, man. Do you remember what that guy's name was? The guy reported? Oh, it was this guy right here, Clout Smasher. He's the guy. Right, for having modded money and getting in that modding. This is the guy right here, Clout Smasher. Thanks, bro. Now we got your name. I needed your name. Getting in a modded plane and trying to take it. And perhaps, and how did I get modded money? And how did I get the modded money? Huh? You mind explaining that to us? I just like magically had it? All right, Cameron. Yeah, remember what that guy's name was? I had my modder friend give it to me. You know what, dude? I don't have time for the fucking drama, bro. Go cry and whine on some other social fucking platform about your shit, man. Remember what that guy's name was? By the way. Oh, here, I can just go look at this video right here. I can pull it up. I can pull it up this way, man. Because I got the stream from this morning. Yeah, I'll just run this stream from this morning. And I can get all his information that way. Cool, huh? Okay. Works for me. Yeah, because I'll just go until I find that part where I'm in my Windows screen doing the report on him. Username and everything right there, man. And you take a screenshot, submit the screenshot. See? And this guy too, this guy that just came in here, I have his name. This was that spaghetti chips. Remember? Spaghetti chips? We get to report him because he's the modder's friend. They're actually friends. See? Remember? Now he's trying to turn it around. Oh, yeah, you did this, you did. I'm like, dude, have you lost your fucking mind? It's you and your friend that are fucking modders. That out here, we're gonna go report him. Ah, here it is right here. Second. Yeah, remember this guy's name was It's Degree 77. See, bro, how easy this shit is, man. That's the one name that he used, so I'll put that screenshot up, so give me a second. No, as this asshole's talking to me, I'm already over here putting up a report. So now I can do this one too at the same time, saying, oh, and here's his buddy. You can get rid of him too and host his account at the same time. Like I said, this is why I'm glad that I shoot video and these guys don't realize I'm shooting video, and all it does is give me a platform. Give me a... a way of reporting them, because I have video, because I have actual video of him using my name. Remember that? That's what's so funny. I'm like, well, dude, I got video of you. Like, you can't deny that you did it. Like I said, this way I can show them what the fuck's going on, and, like I said, this is like... Like I said, that's why these guys are so fucking stupid. Like, oh, this guy can't do anything. I'm like, wow, really? All I gotta do is show them this shit, and then show them your real name, and show them your buddy's name, and they'll go after these accounts. But these accounts will be closed here by, in the next 12 hours, they'll be closed. I already reported them once already, so... I got all that one. I got him standing with the alien, remember? And it had him, he's a level 234. And you can see that me, I'm right above it with my login information. So you know he's a, no, like I said, let me just run this video. And then I can pull up all his information here. I'm gonna show them his information. Yeah, see, so I have that screen. And then I'll have this other ding-dong later on. Like I said, these guys are dumb, 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 dumb. Super dumb. Like, oh, he can't figure out who I am. So hold on a second while I finish this. Finish this report. And then we'll get rocking.